The toucan's scientific name is Rhampsstasis swansoni. The toucans that we have here, we have a male and female pair. They were both hatched out in 2005. The male's name is Cheech and the female's name is Chiquita. There's over 30 different species of toucans. The difference between the different species of toucans is their size mostly, also geographic location and genetics. Our toucans are found in the tropical forests of South America, and here we have a replicated forest just like what would be found in the wild. Believe it or not, the toucans are related to the woodpeckers. They have similar tongues, feathers, and they have the same kind of feet, zygodactyl feet. The species of toucans that we have here at the zoo live in loose flocks, up to 12 it could be, but usually they're found in pairs, male and female pairs. Mating rituals that are found in toucans is often called bill fencing. They'll kind of smack their beaks together. They also will have mutual feeding, and then they'll search for nest sites together. So that's usually what we see. Yes, their bills are often used as weapons. They're very sharp. They can like smack each other with it, kind of, which is interesting with the mating rituals that they have the bill fencing, which they can also use that as aggression too. So they do use their bills as defense. Their bill is actually made out of keratin, so that's the same as our fingernails. Their beaks continually grow throughout their lifetime. But they'll grow and then wear down because they peck at their food, so it'll wear down. Probably they won't get much bigger, but they will grow larger throughout their lifetime. The toucans do not live in nests. They only build the nest for when they are planning on laying eggs, things like that, but they just live up in the trees. Female toucans lay up to 5 eggs. They can double clutch, which means if something were to happen to their eggs, they would lay more eggs to ensure that they have viable offspring, but they usually just lay it once a year in the spring. The toucan young take 16 days to hatch out of their egg, which is unbelievably fast, I would think, for a bird, but it takes up to 50 days till they fully leave their nest. Toucans do not make good pets. I would never recommend anyone having an exotic animal as a pet. They just do not make good pets. Toucans are not considered endangered right now, at least the species that we have, but there's always threats due to habitat destruction and things like that.